What's going on, guys? Thanks for joining me for another video in Splatoon, and today we're going to be doing some more multiplayer madness, and this is going to be the first full-length video that I'm going to be actually able to record in 60 frames per second, which is pretty exciting. I'm using the Elgato game capture HD 60, which captures 60 frames per second, and I'm getting use of the software right now, so, you know, don't kill me if it's not as good as it normally is, but it should be, because it captures better quality, and it captures 60 frames per second. And if you see right here on the right-hand corner of the screen, I'm playing with the ink brush, because AceRexy23 had suggested that I use it. Well, he didn't really suggest, he just said he likes to use it, especially in ranked battles, because you can get the ink strike onto the zone, you can get a lot of ink up on the ground, and you run really fast, so you make a path for your entire team to swim in. So that's really helpful. It's a really helpful class, but it's really hard to use. It really is, and it really has terrible range when it comes to killing people, and most of the time you're going to lose battles when they have rapid fire weapons, which is usually the case. Even if a roller comes up on you, you're going to have a tough time trying to get a roller down, because rollers have a lot of range, especially when it comes to when they splat their ink, or they jump splat or whatever. I don't even know what it's called. Is it a technique in this game? It is, but I don't know what it's called. It doesn't have a name. I'm recording. That voice, I'm recording. You're gonna play. Okay, so everything's good. I'm recording myself. Okay, all right, good. So we're gonna be on Black Belly Steel. All right, so we're gonna have two Japanese people on our team, and let's get this. There we go. All right, so let me come out here. Okay, so trying to get to the middle here. Probably put a sprinkler up there. Yep, lag. There we go. I like how the sprinkler basically helps you get your special. So, like that. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Wow. How did you not kill me? What's going on? What happened? What killed me? Oh my god. He was shooting me through the fucking wall! He's shooting me through the ground. You've seen him. He's pointing towards the ground, and he killed me. Wow. I just want to play a match with him that way. Well, fuck the wall. Yep. I'm not even confident in this game anymore, because I feel like every match is just controlled by who has the most lag on their side. Like, you can actually use that to the benefit to your deck, like, to win the game. I can't even climb walls right now. Okay, let's get all this stuff out of the way. I don't have enough ink. Just throw it in a thingy. Sprinkler. Throw one over there. Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, he's got the dynamo roller. Holy crap, that thing. That thing's lying. Okay, so. Let's get the ink there so we get back up here. I just like being up here. I just really like being up here. I feel like the dynamo roller is going to be able to get things working out. Get up there, hole! What? What? We're quitting out of this lobby. That was horrible. He ran past me and splatted me after he ran past me. Hell. What? I have no idea what's going on. I could have sworn I seen someone jump out of the ink right there. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, climb the wall for me, please. Do it. Oh, crap! Aw, come on. I got away. This lag is horrible. This is really, really bad. This is really bad. Why are we getting so much lag? When I first got this game, there was literally no lag. There was literally no lag at all. Alright, so I mean, at least we trade it, but yeah, the ink brush, it can cover a lot of area. It's just not powerful at all. It's not powerful enough for me to want to use it for. I think we won, but damn, that was a laggy match. Oh my god, yeah, we definitely won, but the lag. And I don't think we did too good. I don't think we did good at all, because the lag was just preventing us from doing good. Yeah, we're gonna go 1-4. I can't really see myself doing well with the ink brush, be it kill death ratio wise, but it's pretty fun to use. It is really fun to use. But yeah, we're definitely quitting out of this lobby. Wow, that was really bad with the lag. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in a second. I'm gonna join a match. Hopefully it's not laggy. Okay, alright, so we're gonna be on Black Warrior Skipper again. Hopefully we won't get as much lag. That lag was pretty bad. And it took us a long time to find a match too, because, well, it's... What's going on here? What is this? This is, I really don't feel confident that this is not going to be... Well, really? Really? What? Why does everyone's connection suck? What? Why does everyone frame my connection? Like, they just make the game not fun. Like, why can't everyone have a good connection? Like, it's not that hard to have a good connection. It's really not. Really easy to do it. Well, really easy to do that. I feel bad that we're playing two people right now. This is really stupid. I'm gonna literally just try to cover up as much ground as I can, because that's not fair that we're just basically spawn camping. Oh! Oh! They just used their super! So it looks like they didn't quit after all. Really? Oh my god, I'm terrible climbing walls. Ooh, they're getting some ink on the ground. Ooh! Look at this! Look at this sneaky guy! Look at this sneaky guy! Where did he go, though? Oh, this thing. This thing. Oh, that's the wall. I'm not even trying to spawn camp anymore. Get rid of the ink. Ooh, there you go. There you go. They got out of here. This is, not fair. This is not fair at all. We can't really kill them at their spawn, though. Well, I got killed by him. I feel really stupid. And he killed me with the arrow spray. Oh, that's the only thing, like, I have no confidence in when I'm using the ink brush, is basically winning one-on-one. I have to, like, sneak attack people if I want to get any kills with the ink brush. I'm just gonna cover this one. Trying to literally cover up every area on this entire map. Take one, guys. I think we won, guys. Okay, so that was kind of stupid. That was really kind of stupid. I might even edit that out. I'm 4-2. Yeah, I think we won. How many points did we get? I'm interested to see how many points that we got, because we were covering up basically the entire map. And we're still gonna come last on our team. Really? My team still covered up more area than I did, and that's basically the only thing I was focusing on the entire time. Wow. Ah, man, we suck with the ink brush, dude. Really do. Alright. Just texting a few people to see if they want to play. My one friend Jesse is actually getting this game, so that's going to be cool. We'll probably play this a lot. Okay, so we're going to be on Saltzberg Rig. So, finally, we got a different map. I mean, I really like Skate Park, but I like to get different maps. Cover up all the way. Come on over here. I'm just... I miss his butt! I don't like missing butts! Okay, so let's come on up here. Yes. Yeah, buddy. Shoot that back there. Whoops! God damn it. Oh, I... Why did I do that? I'm such a dumbass. Don't die. Don't die, Randy. Randy. Oh, yeah. I don't think I'm going to be able to kill Gravity with my fucking paintbrush. Okay, so... Looks like they're getting back there. Looks like they're getting the back. Okay, so let's... What area can I... Let's cover it up. Yeah, let's get this area. Why did you not get this area?
What do we
got
to do? Gotta get this area.
Back here. Really? Really though? Oh, I was gonna say. He killed me with the ink zooka. I was gonna say, if he splat me from that far away with his ink roller, I was gonna call Nintendo. I really was just gonna call Nintendo. That shit. That, I was like, you've gotta be kidding me. I'm running away. I'm running away. Don't kill me! Really? Really? I don't know. I was gonna say it. I did not kill him. Oh, wait. I have my super. Let's use it. Climb the wall. Please just do it. Climb the wall. Stop disobeying me. Well, okay, so. Oh, we gotta. You know, let's get the backside of that. If they're gonna camp back there, let them. Let them camp back there. Because, I mean, there's so much more area. There's so much more to the map than just back there. Die! Jesus Christ, it takes so long to kill someone! Alright, I wanna come back here. Let's get this area back here. Line. Ah, we lost. We lost. Oh my god, the ink brush. I don't think the ink brush is for turf wars because we're not really able to cover much turf, especially on this map because I like getting on high platforms and basically sliding all over the place. And yeah. Oh yeah, I don't like the ink brush too much. So I think we're not gonna use it in another video. But that's what the point of these videos are, is basically, we'll play one more match in this room, and then if I get crappy teammates again, I'm quitting out. The point of these videos is pretty much just to try out different weapons and see which ones we like, and, you know, if we like them, we're going to continue to use them in future episodes, but roller, man, roller is my weapon, and that's basically the only thing I'm going to use in ranked. Maybe I'll actually play a ranked match with the ink brush. I feel like it's more of a ranked weapon for Splat Zones, opposed to it being a Turf Wars weapon. I mean, it's pretty decent to use if you're going to, you know, stay up on top of that high ground, or whatever you want to call it, for Black Belly gate part. I didn't want to go down there. I actually did not want to go down there. I don't know why. I fell down there. Oh, no, 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 no! Alright, okay, I killed him too. The carbon roller. He killed me with a carbon roller, though. Wow. Wow. Okay, so. Let's get over here. This is the area that we need to cover, but, you know, I'll get it, though. So. Don't worry about it, guys. I got it. Okay, so I have no idea how I'm doing right now. Let's see what I'm doing. I don't want to be killed! Ah, the disruptor! No! The disruptor! Stay down there. Oh, he climbed the wall. He got me. Damn it, we had our super too. We just got it. Okay, let's go to the Randy. Randy, don't die, buddy. There's two people in the middle. Don't die, buddy. The fuck killed me? What? How did he get me? Not gonna be able to kill me. Oh, yeah. Kill her well. Oh, yeah. If I would have moved out of the spawn area, though, I would have definitely been killed. Here. Die! That was mine. That was not mine. Oh, come on! The assholes are coming back here. I think we won. So, that would be a good way to end Turf Wars and then start doing ranked matches. Okay, so, I don't even know how, like, many minutes that I've been recording in here, because this Elgato software is really weird. Like, it doesn't start the timer. Alright, cool. Second round team. It doesn't start the timer when you start recording. It starts the timer when you open the software, which makes absolutely no sense whatsoever. So if I don't, like, start, like, if I don't, you know, keep track of the timer, like, if I don't start recording, say, like, you know, 5 or 6, and it says 18 minutes, I'm like, oh, I've been recording for 18 minutes. I only want to do, like, a 20-minute episode. But in reality, I've only recorded for, like, 12 to 13 minutes, and now I'm kind of screwing myself over when it comes to content in the episode. So, that's really weird. So, anyone who is a Elgato developer, why did you do that? It's kind of stupid. That really is stupid. But we're going to jump into ranked battles right here. See if we... Okay, cool. Top down. See if we can do some work in ranked matches. Try to get back to my B-minus because... I'm really mad. Like, I am really mad. I played off-camera today. Probably... I would have to say... Probably played like, I'm really trying to concentrate. Oh, there's two. I was playing matches today off camera, and I was getting probably the worst teammates I could ever imagine. How did we not trade? I mean, come on. Inkbrush, man. It's not a very good weapon at all. It should be more powerful. It really should be more powerful. It's way too weak. I mean, granted, you have a lot of, like, you could spread out ink fast. But when it comes to kills, like, kills are really important in Turf. I mean, not Turf, it was in Splatoon. Because you gotta kill the opponents in order to capture the zone, basically. So, if you're not gonna be able to kill the opponents, it's a very good weapon. Come on. No one see me. Why is it not showing, like, recently? I don't know whether it's due to lag or anything like that, but it's not showing me when the strike's gonna show up. which is kind of weird. It's kind of stupid, but... I'm dead. I have no confidence in this craft being a good weapon in this game at all. I mean, hey, you gotta use the weapon that you're good at. So, you know, I'm saying it's not a good weapon because I'm not good at it. There could be people that are just absolutely incredible at this, which is probably usually the case if you're using a weapon, right? Alright, I don't even care that it has the ink strike on it. The ink strike. I don't really care if the ink strike doesn't really do anything. It's so easy to avoid because it shows you where it's going to come before it happens. Yeah, it can neutralize the zone, but it's pretty much it's all it's going to do, and it's so easy to get it back if you're not there. You run fast, but that's pretty much the only thing you can do. You can run fast in what? The first 5 seconds of the battle? So what? That's about it. Yeah, we're gonna lose some points there, and like I was saying before, we went down to C+, because I literally have gotten the worst teammates you could possibly ever imagine in this game ever. Like, they should never play this game again. They should just literally sell it and just kill themselves. Well, that was terrible, but, like, they were horrible. They were going, like, 8 and 10, I mean, 0 and 10, 0 and 15. Like, it was horrible. And, like, I was using the ink brush in some of the matches, then I had to go with my roller. I won, like, 2 matches with the roller, and then we just lost even more. And it was, you had the lag, you have to deal with the lag. Ranked battles, like, I have to check my blood pressure after ranked battles all the time. We're gonna go do one more match in Turf Wars with the ink brush, and then I think we're gonna retire the ink brush. Unless we just basically want to screw around. I'm out. I'm screwed here. Screw me, team. Sorry, guys. I'm out. I'm going right to the back. I wonder how long it's gonna take them to come back here. And this is the map I definitely would love to have a beacon on. That's why I like the roller as well. Because the beacon on. There's certain maps that the beacons are really helpful for, and there's certain maps that you can just, you know, can't really use it. I mean, Help Zone being one of them. That's the vent of them coming back here. Here. I know, I'm not really dumb. This is stupid. It's tough here. Gotta get some food. Oh, here's a nice little excuse here. Let's get me up on over there as well. What the hell are you using? That's a roller! What are you doing? Why are you, like, just sitting there? Holy crap. I think I'm sitting here. I hope so. Yeah, buddy. Okay. That was good. Got a nice range attack right there. Got a range that I know I have. Alright, got the locator. What are we looking at? Right here! Oh, why did I do that? I went way too close to him. I should have just sprayed him with ink. I'm fucking idiot sometimes. Okay, so I'm starting to get used to maneuvering with this. Like, I'm trying to. I gotta, like, aim up and then down. Aim up and then down. One. Do this. I'm out. Oh, shit! That's dead to my. Oh! I wasn't going to be able to use it. Okay, so this is probably not a really good episode, but one day I'll make good episodes and videos, but we did win the close up the video. Probably had our best match with the Ink Rush. Got a couple of kills, I think. This is not the weapon that you typically would want to kill with. And now we're going to fit... Wow, we've covered a lot of area. Okay, so we had a good match. Alright, so that's going to be it for today's episode. If you want to see me like use a certain class, all you got to do is request it in the comment section below. But I do appreciate everyone who watches. If you want to see more, subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys later.